before.
Yeah, like I said, I'm not a doctor, so you should probably talk to someone that understands that stuff more.
Hey, what's with all the people?
And that is why you shouldn't try to better your life, because you might fail, so it's easier to frown! Yeah! That's not true! Huh? Help, help! That rotten pink man is trying to bully a mentally ill man like myself! Guards! Seize them!
Alan? Blip?
They have a better 401k. Sorry.
By the way, I just have to note that it was only Pim that yelled something. I didn't say anything.
Oh! Now witness the brutal cruelties of reality!
Don't look, Charlie!
Is this really supposed to be? I mean, I've seen way worse stuff than this on the internet. I don't...
My brothers, now the next step of our plan shall commence! You must all go and spread the word of frowning! Pretty soon, everyone will embrace sadness, and there'll be no such thing as smiling! And once that's done, we can finally eradicate all the Puerto Ricans on the planet! Yeah!
What'd he say? What?
I mean, make everyone on the planet frown! Nothing matters, because we're all gonna die someday!
No, please don't kill me, please, no, I don't wanna die, please don't kill me, please, doctor, please don't!
Relax, man, I was just gonna shoot you in the head and kill you.
Hey, wait a minute, man. They don't think nothing matters at all, man. He was, scared to die and stuff, man. What the f***, man, that makes me angry, man.
3D squelt and hates lies! Boo-hoo!
I actually wanted to kill the Puerto Ricans.
Right. Kinda cringe.